With our history of living in empathetic coexistence with nature, keeps evolving and shifting like the path of a flowing river.
We're here today in India's first national park, established in 1956.
And we raise the stakes from the cleanest village to the cleanest city.
We are processing 400 metric tons of dry waste every day.
Composting has been one of the first things that I got hooked on to.
Move to a greener, cleaner, and sweeter future.
We must be made of stardust.